Hi, it's me, Mr. Jeff. Welcome to episode 9 of Sketch with Jeff. You know, today I'm working on a drawing that I want to send to someone special. You see, there are certain members of my family and some friends that I can't see right now. I'm stuck here at home and I'm not able to visit some of the people that I really love. But I was thinking a great way to stay in touch with them and let them know that I'm thinking of them is to make a drawing or a picture that's just for them. You know, art can be a really great way to show somebody that you care about them. And it can also be a great way for you to remember a person or think about a place that's really important to you. I love this painting by the artist Marc Chagall. It's called Paris Through the Window. While it's a little unusual to see a man with two faces, some people think it's the artist who's looking at the two places that he's lived. One face is pointing toward Paris, France, and the other face is pointing towards his home in Russia. I wonder if he missed anybody back home. When I make a drawing or a gift for somebody, I usually like to give it to them in person. But since I can't see my family or friends right now in person, I thought what I'd do is make some drawings and take pictures of them and then email the pictures so at least my family and friends know that I'm thinking about them. When someone gets a drawing or a painting as a gift from you, it really means something. And they know that you care. You know, I have a friend who I miss and can't see right now, so I thought maybe what I would do is make a special drawing. I'm starting with a message. The message is this: I miss you. But what I've done is I've written the U in a very special way. The Y is over here. The O is very big and round. And the U is kind of at an angle here. Why? Because I'm going to turn the I miss you into a very special drawing. All right, now that I have the U mapped out in pencil, I like to draw lightly with a pencil so I can know where everything's going to go. I'm going to start in with my marker. And I'm going to trace over the shapes. But I'm going to do something a little unusual. Maybe you can see what's happening. It's an elephant, and I'm going to give him a friend. I'm going to start with a triangle up here. If you saw episode 2, you know that I love triangles. And his tail is going to be a spiral. That's from episode 1. Here it is, my I miss you. So my words, I miss you, have become a picture of two friends who really like each other. And I think my friend is going to like this picture a lot. So my challenge for you this week is to draw a picture as a gift for somebody who you're missing. Somebody you can't see right now, but you really miss and you want to let them know that you care. If you want, when you're done, you can share it with us. Share your sketches at Guggenheim using the hashtag SketchWithJeff. But most importantly, share it with the person you made it for. They are going to know that you care. You know, I wonder what my friend Pencil would draw or write if she were making a gift for somebody special. Pencil, what would you do?
That's easy. I miss you.
Great job, Pencil. I know that person's going to love it. Or wait, is it a person? Maybe it's another pencil or an eraser. Who knows? I can't wait to see what you create. Don't forget to check back here every Wednesday and Saturday for more sketching challenges. And in the meantime, make sure you tell the people that you love and miss that you really care about them. It's going to mean a lot to you and to them. Hopefully I'll see you soon, and take care.